Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home with the presence of our loving God. Have a wonderful day, children. Today we are going to learn science. What subject we are going to learn? Science. Today we are going to recall lesson 5, the first part of the lesson. What's the name of the lesson 5? Do you remember? Yes, very good. From the picture itself, you can guess it. Flowers, fruit, and what's that? Seeds. Flowers, fruit, and seeds. The name of the lesson is Flowers, Fruit, and Seeds. What we learn in it? Most plants around us have flowers. Most of the plants around your house have flowers. And then we see about some flowers, no? Yes. What flower is this? Dahlia. Very good. What's this? Dahlia. D-A-H-L-I-A. Dahlia. Then we can see this flower in many colors. Dahlia flower is in many colors. Not only in a single color. We can see this flower in many colors. And then we see about rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. Rose flower also. Not only in pink color. We can see this flower in many colors. And then we see about pansy, P-A-N-S-Y, pansy. This flower, what color is it? Light pink. This flower also, not only in pink color, in many colors, we can see this flower. Then we see about some plants do not have flowers. Look at this plant. Is there any flower is there in this plant? No, we can see only the green color leaves. Now look at here, the example for this is fern, F-E-R-N, fern, and then cycas. What plant is it? Cycas, C-Y-C-A-S, cycas, and then pine. What is that? Pine. What's it? Pine. And then from this two plant, pine tree and from the cycas, we get the cones like this, dry cones like this. We call it as their flowers. We call it as their flowers. We call this cone as flowers. The cones of pines and cycas are their flowers. And then next we see about, what's the children? Very good. Bud. Where's the young flower? The young flower is safe inside the bud. It's safe only, no? It's inside the bud. Yes. The bud opens and the flower grows. First, it's like a bud. Then slowly it opens, opens. At last, we get a big rose flower. First, how a young flower is safe inside the bud. Where's the young flower? It's safe inside the bud. Then we learn about how we get the fruit. A fruit grows from a flower. How we get the fruit? A fruit grows from a flower. The flower dries up as the fruit grows. When the fruit grows, the flower dries up. Look at here. What flower is this? Guava. G-U-A-V-A. Guava flower. And then from this flower dries up, we get a guava fruit. This is the guava fruit. Then, look at here, what is this children? Lady's finger flower, L-A-D-Y-S, ladies, F-I-N-G-R, finger, lady's finger flower. And from this flower dries up, we get a lady's finger fruit. We get a lady's finger fruit. Today we are going to see about the next thing. Look at here. S-E-E-D-S, seeds, L-I-E, lie, I-N-S-I-D-E, inside, T-H-E, the, F-R-U-I-T, fruit. Seeds lie inside the fruit. First we learn about flowers, then we learn about the fruit. Now we are going to see about seeds. Now where's the seed? What fruit is this? You all like to eat this, no? Yes, what fruit is this? Mango. Now in the mango fruit, where's the seed? It is inside. It is inside the fruit, no? Yes. How many seed can you see in a mango? Yes, very good. mango fruit is having only one seed. Look at here. S-O-M-E, Sam. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. H-A-V-E, have. O-N-E, one. S-E-E-D, seed. Some fruit have one seed. Look at here. Some fruits are having only one seed. Here we have a mango fruit. Inside the mango fruit, we can see only one seed. And look at the next one. What fruit is that? This also you like to eat it? We eat it during the summer season, no? Yes. When we feel thirsty, we eat this fruit. What fruit is it? Watermelon. Very good. And then look at here. What is this black color? Yes, these are all the seeds in that fruit. Now look at here. S-O-M-E, Sam. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. H-A-V-E, have. M-A-N-Y, many. S-E-E-D-S, seeds. Some fruit have many seeds. Inside the mango fruit, we see only one seed. But in this watermelon, we can see many seeds. Many seeds are there in this fruit. And what is this, children? Peanut. Very good. What's this, children? Peanut. Otherwise, you can say a groundnut. And in this groundnut also, we see this, no? Yes, peanuts. These are all the seeds. These are all the seeds. Okay. Now, you understand this, children? Now, look at the next one. What's this, children? Grapes. Very good. And what's that? Apple. Good. And what's that? Tomato. And what's this? Lychee. What fruit is that? Lychee fruit. Now look at here. S-O-M-E, Sam. F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. A-R-E-R. S-O-F-T, soft. A-N-D and J-U-I-C-Y, juicy. Some fruits are soft and juicy. When you touch the fruit, grapes, you feel soft, no? Yes. When you press it, what you get? A watery like substance you get, no? Yes, it's juicy. It is juicy. Some fruits are soft and juicy. And look at the next one. What is this, children? Pea. Very good. What's that? Lady's finger. And then what is this? Beans. And what's that? Peanut. Otherwise, you can say groundnut. Now look at here. S-O-M-G, some. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. A-R-E-R-D-R-Y, dry. Some fruit are dry. Some fruit are dry. These fruits are dry only, no? Yes. When you touch this fruit and you press it, do you get any watery-like substance? No. Because these are all dry. These are all dry things. Now you understand it, children? Yes. First we learn about the flowers. Then we learn about the plants without flowers. Then we learn about how the flower, young flower, where's the young flower? We learn it. And then we learn about the fruit. Where, how can we get the fruit? Yes, a fruit grows from a flower. From the flower grows and it dries up, we get a fruit. Then we learn about the seeds. Then we learn about seeds. Some fruits have only one seed and some fruits are many seed. And then we learn about that some fruits are soft and juicy. Then we learn about some fruits are dry. You understand it clearly, no, children? Shall we do the book exercise? Look at here. Tick the right box. Tick the right box. Number one, pine cones are seeds, S-E-E-D-S, seeds, or F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Pine cones are seeds or flowers. We learn about the pine cones, no? Yes. These are all the flowers of the tree, flowers. Give a tick in that. And look at the second one. Seeds lie inside a F-R-U-I-T, fruit, otherwise B-U-D, bud. Where the seed lies? It is inside the fruit. Very good. It is inside the fruit. Give a tick in it. And look at the third one. A young flower lies inside a F-R-U-I-T, fruit, otherwise B-U-D, bud. A young flower lies inside a fruit or bud. Young flower is inside a bud. Very good. And look at the fourth one. A fruit grows from a flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Otherwise, B-U-D, bud. How the fruit grows? Yes, we learn about guava flower. And then guava fruit. How we get? From the flower. A fruit grows from a flower. And look at the last one. A mango has O-N-E one. Otherwise, M-A-N-Y, many seeds. A mango fruit is having one seed or many seed? Very good. Mango is having only one seed. Now you understand it, no children? Shall we do the next one? Now look at here. Type of fruit. Type of fruit. Write as if the fruit is soft and juicy. If the fruit is soft and juicy, what you have to do? You have to write S. Look at here. They write here S. No? What fruit is this? Mango. It is soft only and it is juicy also. So they write S. And D if it is dry. If it's a dry fruit, we have to write D. And then write O if it has one seed. If it has only one seed, we have to write O. And M if it has many seeds. If it has many seeds, we have to write M. One has been done for you. Here they did this for mango. It's a soft and juicy fruit, so they write S. And it has only one seed, so they write O. Now we are going to do the next one. Now, what is this? Lychee, very good. What is this? Lychee fruit. It is soft and juicy, otherwise dry. It is soft and juicy. So you have to write here S in the circle. And then this fruit has only one seed or many seed? This fruit is having only one seed. So we have to write O. And look at the next one. What picture is this, children? Apple. You all love to eat this, no? Yes. Apple is a soft and juicy fruit. Otherwise, a dry fruit. It's a soft and juicy fruit. So we have to write S in the circle. And then it has one seed or many seed? Apple is having many seed. It has more than five or six seeds. So we have to write many, S-M, many seeds. And look at the next one. What is this, children? Peanut. Very good. Peanut or groundnut. Now look at here. Is it a dry one? Or a soft and juicy one? It's a dry, very good, dry one. So what we have to write? In the circle, first we have to write, it is dry. And it has one seed or many seed. Just many seed, very good. So we have to write M. It's a dry fruit as well as it has many seeds. Look at the next one. What is this? Yes, very good. Lemon. Lemon. It is soft and juicy or dry? It is soft and juicy. So you have to write S. How many seeds lemon is having? Only one seed or many seed? Many seeds. So we have to write here Yum. And look at the next one. What is this, children? Chili. Very good. Red chili. Is it a dry one? Or a soft and juicy one? It's a dry one. So you have to write D, dry. And then, how many seeds chili is having? Many seeds. Very good. So you have to write many M. And look at the last one. What is this? P. Very good. Is it a dry or a soft and juicy one? It's a dry one. So you have to write D. And then, how many seeds it's having? Having many seeds. Okay, children. Now you understand this. Now we complete the book exercise for this lesson. Today's homework, what you have to do? You have to read this lesson 5, flowers, fruit and seeds. And then you have to complete the book exercise. What are the exercises we complete now? Those exercises you should complete in your book. I hope you all understand the lesson clearly, children. We will meet in the next session. Thank you.